Welcome to Kid Colt Cuisine. I'm your host, Kid Colt. Today, let's try something new. Today, we have a special guest. Her name is Li. Li is from China. How I know her is I have a friend that does soccer, and his name's Leonard. This is his mom. Today, we'll be making dumplings with her, and she's from China, so she knows a great recipe for dumplings. Thank you for coming here.
Thank you for having me.
You're welcome. Where did you get this recipe, Li?
The recipe is from my mom. I was born in northern China, and the dumpling is a kind of very popular traditional Chinese food in northern China. When I was a child, my mom always cooked dumplings on weekends, holidays, especially Chinese New Year, and dumpling is one of my favorite food.
First step, we're gonna make the dough. We're gonna add 5 cups of all-purpose flour into a bowl and have 2 cups of cold water in a different bowl.
Hi, Coach. Would you please to help me to mix the flour?
Yeah.
Yeah, one direction. It's enter clockwise. Yeah, again. And 1/2 cup more water. Then you try.
Now it's time to knead. How do you knead, Li?
Just like that. Do you want to have a try?
Yeah.
Yeah, use your fist. Fist. Yeah. Yeah. Good, great job. So after the dough is ready, then we put it aside and let it rest for 30 minutes. And we put the lid on. Done. Here is the great ingredient of feeding. 2 pounds of ground pork, the 1/2 head of chopped cabbage, and 1 pound of chopped shrimp. No, 1 bundle of chives. 1 bundle of spring onion. And 1 tablespoon of cooking oil and 1 tablespoon of fresh ginger.
First, we're gonna add all the meats. Then the next thing is we're gonna add some vegetables. After adding all the meats, vegetables, and flavors, we're gonna add some more vegetables. We're gonna add cabbage and chives. After resting 30 minutes out, we're gonna open it back up and we're gonna knead it.
I will knead the dough one more time and you will find the dough looks smooth. Then it will be ready for rolling out. It's nice, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. And then you spread the flour onto the small pieces. Yeah, and make it flat.
Rolling them out isn't as easy as it looks. Next, we assemble the dumplings. I made one. This recipe makes about 4 dozen dumplings. We prepared our dumplings in 2 different ways. First, we did fried. The second way, we are boiling them. Let's see which one is better, boiled or fried dumplings. First, we're gonna do boiled.
Do you like it?
Yeah, I taste all the meat inside of it.
Do you like the flavor?
Yeah, this has incredible flavor. Next up to fried. Which one do you like, Li?
I like the fried more, and you?
I like the fry also.
Wow, great. I hope you like it.
Yep. Thank you for being on the Kid Colt Cuisine show.
My pleasure.
I'm Kid Colt, and this is Kid Colt Cuisine. Make sure to like and subscribe. Bye!